Now, there's a couple of things I want to say to you that I need to clear the air completely with you all.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, I knew way before I even did the film that there's a lot of people, maybe the majority of the people, are not going to buy what I'm saying in this film or what the film is saying. So, you see, I don't really have to be told that because I know that.
Well, when I make a statement like that, that's what is known as trying to be honest, because first of all, if you take 100 people, 25 of them are Christian faith and 20 of them are Muslims, and yeah. 10, you know, that's what I meant.
Yeah, but I knew that originally, see.
Yeah.
Well, I just felt like that you didn't have a lot of interest in this film.
I'm one of the few people that try to say to you exactly what they think without meaning to be harmful. I'm not trying to break things down. I'm just trying to maybe temper things a little bit by saying not exactly what people think you want to hear.
Yeah, right.
I find a lot of people tell you exactly what you want to hear.
Yeah, I know that. I don't need that either.
And that doesn't help.
No, it doesn't.